Morning all. The last class we learned about multiplication of decimal. Today we will discuss about division of decimals. Different cases of division of decimal. First case, dividing a decimal by 10, 100, 1000, etc. One example, 3.27 divided by 10. Then you know that what is the fractional form of 3.27? That is 327 divided by 100. Then after decimal, that is two digit, then we will divide that number by 100. Then divided by 10. When we divide a fraction by a whole number, first you find the reciprocal of the divisor. That is 327 divided by 100 and multiply. That is into reciprocal of 10, that is equal to 1 by 10, that is equal to 327 divided by 1000. Is it correct? Then divide 327 divided by 1000. You know that then its dividend is greater than divisor, then you first you put 0 on that quotient and put also decimal, then put 1 0 on the right side of that dividend. Then how many thousand in 3270? You know that 3, that is 3000, then minus, that is 270. Then again notice that the dividend is less than divisor, therefore we will put 1 0 on the right side. Then how many thousand in 2700? That is 2. That is 2 into 1000, that is equal to 2000, then minus, that is equal to 700. Again you notice that the new dividend is less than divisor, then put 1 0 on the right side. Then how many thousand in 7000? That is 7, then 7 into 1000, that is equal to 7000, then you minus, you will get the remainder 0. Then we will get the quotient 0.327. Next one, 3.27 divided by 100. What is the fractional form of 3.27? That is 327 divided by 100. Then when we divide a fractional number by a whole number, you find the reciprocal of the dividend and multiply. That is into 100 reciprocal 1 by 100. That is equal to 327 divided by 10,000. Then you divide 327 divided by 10,000. You notice that in its the dividend is less than the divisor, then you write 0 on the left of that decimal and put decimal, then write 1 0 on the right side of the dividend. Then you notice that how many thousand in 3270, that is also less than that divisor, then put 1 0 and put 1 0 on that quotient. Then how many thousand in this? That is 3. How many 10,000 in this? That is 3. 10,000, that is 3 into 10,000, that is equal to 30,000. Then minus, that is equal to 2,700. Then that new dividend is also less than the divisor, then put 1 0 on that right side. Then how many 10,000 in 27,000? You know that 2. Then 2 into 10,000, that is equal to 20,000. Then again minus, that is 7,000. That is 7,000 is less than that number, then put 1 0 on that right side. Then how many 10,000? 70,000, that is equal to 7. Then 7 into 10,000, that is equal to 70,000. Therefore, when we minus that remainder, we will get 0. Therefore, 327 divided by 10,000, that is equal to 0.03 3.27. When we divide 3.27 by 10, what is the quotient? We'll get 0.327, and divide 3.27 by 100, that time we will get the quotient 0.0327. Any changes in this quotient, the decimal, then you notice that this 3.27 divided by 10 will get 0.327. The decimal move left to right, how many digits? That is one digit. That is, first you write 327, the dividend. Write the dividend, and how many zeros in this? That is one zero. Therefore, the decimals move from right to left one digit. That is 0.327. Once again, noka 10 onde divide cheyumbol dividend ne decimal kainittu decimal move cheynadu right il ninnu left ilote one digit. Then 100 onde divide cheyumbol 100 ne how many zeros? Two zeros. Therefore, the decimal move from right to left two digit. First you write that number 327, and decimal moves from right to left two digit. Therefore, you put 0 on that place, the quotient is 0.0327. Hope you understood. Then find 4.8 divided by 10. First you write the dividend 4.8, removing the decimal and write it that number is 48. Then that is divided by 10. That time you know that the decimal moves from right to left one digit. Therefore, the decimal moves from right to left one digit. The answer is 0.448. Then in that, you notice that 272. First you ignoring the decimal, that become 27,223, and the decimal move from right to left one digit. Therefore, the answer is 27.223. And in its, when we divide a decimal by 100, that time the decimal moves from right to left two digits. That is, first you write 27, and the decimals move from right to left two digits. That is, you put 0 on right side. The answer is 0.027. Then 77.9 divided by 1000. When we divide a number by a decimal number by 1000, that time the decimal move from right to left three digit. First you write 79, and the decimal move from right to left three digit. That is, we got the answer 0.0079. Then in its, the answer is, first you write the number and the decimal move from right to left three digits. Therefore, you put 10 on the left and put decimal. Therefore, the answer is 0.03853. That's all. Thank you.